Ishan Khattar and Ananya Pandey star in this week's Bollywood release, Khali Peeli, directed by Maqbool Khan. Is this masala film worth a watch? Stay tuned to find out.
चेकपोस्ट चार से बोलते है, चेकपोस्ट चार। अभी अभी इधर से लड़का और लड़की भागे टैक्सी में, कैसरी तफड़ा खेला है। काली पीली गाड़ी का नंबर है 6969।
Blackie, played by Ishan, and Pooja, played by Ananya, are childhood sweethearts. They are separated by the villain, played by Jaideep Alawat. Years later, when they are reunited under very different circumstances, initially they find it difficult to make the connection. One is being chased by goons, and the other has cops on his heels. Can the young lovers find a way to escape the mess?
अपन बोले तो फुल धमाल और ये हीरोइन फुल झोल फुल बवाल। ऐसे कॉम्बो में लफड़ा तो होएगा ही ना।
If you haven't figured it out already, the plot is like a 80s potboiler. There is the lost and found trope, the बचपन की मोहब्बत, there's action and there are lot of chase sequences. The story has a repetitive feel to it, but there is a brand new pair in the lead who, to be honest, are quite watchable. Ishan and Ananya are easy on the eyes and share a comfortable chemistry.
Hey, ulti khopdi, police lag gayi apne piche, teri wajah se.
Kya lafda gire tu?
Bola tha na, same story apne.
मेरे को तेरे लफड़े में पढ़ना इच नहीं है।
ईशान डील हुआ था अपना।
जिन लोगों को तू शेडी लगा के भागी है, ढूंढ के निकालेंगे।
While Ishan convincingly pulls off the Kali Peeli taxi driver look, Ananya is a tad inconvincing in her avatar as the chawl girl. But Ishan has managed to sculpt himself into the likes of a typical Bollywood hero. And Ananya has all the adai of a heroine. And together, they are engaging on screen. The problem with the film is the script, which is flimsy and flawed. I understand that you cannot expect a script like this to be nuanced, but all the characters are painted with such broad strokes that you find it impossible to really care for them. The songs have no recall value. And just because Ishan and Ananya can dance, the song and dance routine seems like a force fit which drags the pace of the film.
खाली पीली ऐसे लफड़ा करे है, प्यार कम ज्यादा झगड़ा करे है, ऐसे तड़पाए क्यों, ईगो तो दिखाए क्यों।
खाली पीली means just like that. So if you have nothing to do on this long weekend, you can watch this film. It's a typical Bollywood fare. I am going with 2.5 stars for this one. Have you watched the film yet? If you have, please share your views with us and don't forget to like, share, comment on this video.
तू जब भी मेरे लाइफ में है ना, तभी धमाल खेला है मैं।